Master produces one of the widest range of grinding, polishing and finishing machines in the world. Right from simple objects like pots and pans, builder's hardware, sanitary fittings, we go to very sophisticated articles that we finish to exacting engineering requirements like crankshafts, camshafts, piston pins, engine valves. So you name a high quality auto part and we build a machine for that. Our primary markets being the US, where we supply materials back to our collaborators, UK, where we have a business partner, and China. And in India, all major automotive companies, right from Tata Motors to Maruti Suzuki to Bajaj to Hero MotoCorp, and you name a company, and whether it is an OEM or a tier 1 supplier to OEM, we would have machines in their plants.
Engineering such a wide variety needed modularization. This was the main requirement. Then cross-product usage of standard parts, assemblies, aggregates to have optimal time in design, and engineering and building of the critical parts in an optimal manner to have a control over various aspects from time to the economics.
So we evaluated the different softwares like SolidWorks and Solid Edge, CATIA, and Solid Edge, it seemed to be the right solution for us because of the user friendliness, the flexibility, the opportunity of going through various upgradations over a number of years.
We deployed and implemented the Solid Edge in three phases. In first phase, we started the designing of the machines, and parallelly we converted our designs from 2D to 3D in the Solid Edge. In second phase, we parallelly developed and used the advanced features of the Solid Edge for the robotic automations, dynamic balancing machines, and the gear deburring and chamfering machines. In third phase, we use the advanced features like CAE softwares for the weight optimizations of the complete parts to reduce the complete weight of the machines, and Solid Edge piping for showing the piping layouts needed for our lubrications, hydraulics and piping circuits.
Being a special purpose machine builder, we are building customized machines, and there is a lot of design and engineering which goes behind every machine. Major cost reductions here, they come from the saving of the design time as well as making a mistake-free design. We are saving design time by around 50 to 60%, but I feel a bigger reduction comes by making the design right first time. The third place where we get a huge amount of saving is the time for the delivery, because the design time is lesser, the mistakes are lesser, the corrections are lesser. The delivery time of a machine, it can be typically squeezed by around 30 to 35%.
3D design baddal jar sangaycha jala ki ekada manasala samja kami gyan nahi drawing baddal ani tyala jar apan assembly karayla lavla tar to suddha agdi easily assembly karu shakto. आणि दुसरी गोष्ट म्हणजे मशीन इन्स्पेक्शन करताना जे आपल्याला चेक करायचे पार्ट्स असतात ते पार्ट आपल्या डोळ्यासमोर असल्यामुळे, ड्राइंग असल्यामुळे लगेचच्या लगेच आपल्याला टिक करून त्याच्यामध्ये सुद्धा आपल्याला वेळ वाचवता येतो. आणि एक साधारण विचार केला आपण, एक मशीन जर असेंब्ली करायचे म्हटलं तर साधारण 30 ते 35 दिवस लागतात, आणि जर तेच मशीन आपण जर 3D डिझाईन वापरून जर करायचा प्रयत्न केला तर अगदी 20 दिवसामध्ये कम्प्लीट होतं.
नवर मशीन्स हॅव गॉन थ्रू अ व्हेरी लार्ज improvement in terms of the reliability, in terms of the robustness, in terms of the looks and aesthetics over the last few years, in terms of the maintainability, the serviceability as well. One of the reasons why we could do these refinements in design was the deployment of Solid Edge. If you compare the photos of our machines from 2000 and if you compare them from today, like, you will not recognize that the machines have been built by the same company. In 2010, our major R&D activity, it was in robotics and automation. I am happy to say that over the last 4 or 5 years, this line has developed into a major business for us. And now we are the leading robotic automation supplier for metal finishing, deburring and deflashing applications.
Robotic cells are complex and there is customization
required in each and every cell. So the only solution is 3D, and solid edge provides us the best solution for the same.
I would say that solid edge as a 3D package has helped us not only in building good designs, building good machines, but also helped us in our marketing efforts.
Concepts which are generated out of 3D modeling, they form a key part of our sales pitch to the customer, which helps us to get business.
With the solid edge, our designers use their 80% of energy in the innovating the products and only 20% of energy to think how the models can be drawn. This helps us in errorless designs to be executed very fast.
Machine building is engineering, and engineering with the solid edge helps us to become a global market winner.
So we started with a very small investment. Our first year's turnover was about 1.5 lakh of rupees. Today we do a turnover of about 125 crores with about 300 people working for us. So it has been a long and fruitful journey, and Solid Edge has been a good strong part of this journey.